Half Throttle is not a qualified mechanic. His lack of knowledge, Fisher-Price quality tools, and baby soft hands prevent him from doing any real work. Anytime he does hold a tool in his hands, he begins to sweat profusely. He might try and blame this on the humidity, but don't let that fool you. He's just really nervous around tools. Maybe he's worried about that wavy blonde hair, the same hair that once made an old woman standing behind him mistake him for a girl. You should strongly consider not taking any advice from this man.
So I hope you enjoyed the tutorial, and now you know how to replace a clutch lever.